can use a feller like you. You wanna make some easy money? Come with me. I can't talk here. Go on, get. My bastard of a friend double-crossed me again, and I ain't gonna stand for it this time. So listen, he's staying at the nearby hotel. You rob him, we split the money. What do you say?
Sure, why the hell not?
Okay, he's at the saloon tying one on, so go ahead to 1B in the hotel and look for some easy money.
Where's the money again? Seems I forgot.
Hurry now. It's room 1B at the hotel.
Evening, sir. Need a room?
Just visiting a friend. Room 1B?
Of course. Just at the end of the hall.
You can rob me, do you? I split your skin. You're gonna be a corpse now.
If you come back here causing more problems like this, I'll get the sheriff. You hear me?
Just stay out of my business. Got it?
Okay, okay. Please. That's it. The sheriff will take care of you.
What the?
Don't you look at me. With your silly little badge. Don't push me. Lazy folk around here, aren't you?
Hey, friend! Over here!
Yeah, listen. I looked all over, but the room was dry.
Damn! That rat bastard must have spent it all already!
Son of a bitch!
Well, thanks for trying anyway. Maybe I'll see you around sometime.
Who's this coward?
Sweet Lord above!
I'm robbing you. You're getting robbed.
Please! Don't pull the trigger!
Just shut up and turn back around.
What in devil's name?
Now empty your pockets. Come on.
Here. You satisfied now? I'm bleeding.